Ball's incomplete. Bullock was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10. Rodgers makes the reception. That's good for a gain of 16 yards. That makes it first and 10. Jackson on the tackle. Gain of 12 yards. That'll bring up third and 2. The pass falls incomplete. Bush, the intended receiver on the play. Fourth down. Turnover on downs. It's a first and goal. Jenkins with the quarterback sack. Call it a loss of 6 yards on the play. That brings up second and goal. Penalty flag thrown on the play.
It was another phenomenal week for the student athlete we've been following down the road to glory. He had yet another game that will be talked about for a long time. In what is becoming a ritual for him, he was honored as player of the game yet again. It's time to bring in Kirk Herbstreit to tell us more about the game.
Thanks, Aaron. For Akron, the outcome was never in doubt in this contest, as the scoreboard tells the story of this blowout. The team added another tally to the win column, but not without the help of our Road to Glory athlete. He had no trouble finding a receiver downfield.
The mark of a great quarterback in today's game is his ability to create, and having the ability to create means you have to be able to run and throw the football as a quarterback. Today was an outstanding example of why he's one of the more talented quarterbacks in the game.
We're in the home stretch of the season, and this guy is rolling. All right, Aaron, let's go back to you.
Thanks for checking in, Kirk. And so another edition of our Road to Glory series comes to a close. Thanks for joining us. We'll be back again the next time our student athlete puts on a show. For EA Sports, I'm Aaron Andrews. Yeah.
Welcome, football fans. Our game tonight is between the Kent State Golden Flashes and the Akron Zips.
Brings up second and one.
Second and nine.
Harrell on the carry. That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That brings up second and five. Cook makes the sack. That's a loss of 2 yards on his play. That makes it 37. The pass falls incomplete. Roger. Incomplete pass. Rogers, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10. Up second and one. Terrell on the Rob makes the tackle. That makes it first and 10. Marcus with the tackle. That's a gain of 17 on the play. That makes it first and goal.
Thanks for joining us today, and we'll see you next time.
It was another phenomenal week for the student athlete we've been following down the road to glory. He had yet another game that will be talked about for a long time. It's becoming a habit for him to win player of the game. Now to break down the game film, we bring in Kirk Herbstreit.
Thanks, EA. For Akron, everything went their way as they completely dominated their competition. The win would not have been possible without our Road to Glory subject. His dominance in the air was prevalent throughout the game. In addition, he made a good showing on the ground. The mark of a great quarterback in today's game is his ability to create. And having the ability to create means you have to be able to run and throw the football as a quarterback. Today was an outstanding example of why he's one of the more talented quarterbacks in the game. We're nearing the end of the year, and this kid is running on all cylinders. All right, Aaron, let's go back to you.
All right, Kirk, thanks so much. There's not much left to this season, but I've got a hunch we'll be hearing from our Road to Glory athlete again soon. For EA Sports, I'm Aaron Andrews.